And then he's talking about the Charleston Junior High Lady Tigers. Number two, Kylie Ben. Number three, Ella Dotson. Number 4, Laura Sitcher. Number 20, Anna Kate Lovett. And number 21, Gracie Smithson. And now you start out for the year. Hackett, Lady Marks. Number 2, Katie Holmes. Number 3, Phoenix Johnson. Number 5, Caitlin Edward. Number 12, Emma LaFontaine. And number 14, Tammy Bailey.
Thank you. Thank you. Chaz, come down.
Yeah.
We need to have one more room to get a second matchup for tonight. Charleston Junior High Tigers against your Hackett Hornets. Starters for Charleston Junior High. Number one, Connor Taylor. Number three, Lucas Carlson. Number five, Eli Harris. Number one, Ezra Wilson. Number 23, Houston Fox. For the Hackett Hornets. Number 10, Justin DuBois. Number 44, Hudson Barkmeyer. Number 5, Robbie Skiles. Number 32, Colin Cooper. And number 13, Frank. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. third game of the evening, we have Charleston Tigers and Hackett Lady Hornets. Starting lineup for Charleston Lady Tigers, number 3, Lane Burleson. Number 4, Mary Kate Hubbard. Number 15, Mary Fox. Number 2, Lily McCormick. And number 23, Tyson Johnson. Starting lineup for your Hackett Lady Hornets. Number 10, Cameron Stiles. Number 11, Aaliyah Nesokie. Number 13, Ava Barfine. Number 20, Alana Rockwell. And number 21, Jesse Lindenhall.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, playing the pre-K and kindergarten Little League Hornets now towards the cheerleaders as they come up with presented. To present the Little League Hornets, we have Kevin Stiles.
Hack Lily, I'd like to welcome everyone to Hackett Lily, I'm here at the high school basketball game. These pre-K kids have greatly improved and grew up in chewing skills this season, but then they provide some great entertainment on Saturday mornings. This past Saturday, we were in the regular season. One of the teams went undefeated. The law school is big winning in front of their accomplishments that they have achieved this season. I'd like to thank Aaron Hodges and Chase Hooker for all of them.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.